Hi, I'm Steph Chavez. Today we're going to talk about electromechanical co-design, better known as MCAD-ECAD co-design or MCAD-ECAD collaboration. MCAD-ECAD co-design bridges the gap between the mechanical domain and the electrical domain. It's critical that you have a seamless, integrated, and bidirectional communication and data exchange flow between these two disciplines to achieve the most potential for success and to eliminate the potential of errors being handed from the mechanical domain to the electrical domain. Typically, a PCB starts in the mechanical world, where all the mechanical attributes are added to the project or to the design from the very onset, which defines the parameters of the board from a physical sense. Then the board is handed off to the electrical domain, where all the electrical attributes are then implemented into the design in combination with the mechanical or physical attributes to complete the PCB layout. It is in this integration between the mechanical domain and the electrical domain where the data exchange is vital, and that it's important that you get it right to eliminate all the potential for errors being handed from one domain to the other. Therefore, it's vital to have a tightly integrated, bidirectional, seamless design flow between MCAD and ECAD. Implementing MCAD-ECAD co-design starts by establishing a methodology that enables an integral and integrated collaboration between electrical and mechanical domains. We utilize engineering tools that have a tightly integrated design flow methodology that enables on-the-fly decision-making between MCAD and ECAD, so that way one discipline is notifying the other and vice versa, so that way decisions can be made more effectively and more efficiently on the fly, as well as utilizing the latest and greatest formats of data exchange such as IDX. The value of MCAD-ECAD co-design has a high return on investment. It enables a seamless flow between the multiple disciplines of mechanical world and electrical world, so that way it minimizes the risk of errors during this data exchange, as well as on-the-fly decision-making between the two disciplines. The evolution of the collaboration and data exchange between the mechanical domain and the electrical domain have come a long way, from the simple napkin drawings, working in silos, and non-intelligent data exchange. Today's engineering tools have the capability and the features that enable us to have a seamless, tightly integrated, and bidirectional communication flow. The latest and greatest data exchange format today is the incremental data exchange format, also known as IDX. IDX is based on the ProStep MCAD-ECAD design open schema for incremental exchange of PCB layout changes between MCAD and ECAD. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you now have a better understanding of the value of electrical mechanical co-design, better known as MCAD-ECAD co-design.